The Ravens are the worst clutch team in the NFL. Last year, Baltimore lost two games after they failed to convert two-point conversions to win the game. And so far this year, all four of the Ravens' losses have come on blown leads in the second half of games.